morning, children.
Good morning, teacher.
How are you today?
We are fine.
So, yesterday we have completed our A to Z alphabet sounds. Yes?
Yes.
Today we will learn something new. You want to learn something new?
Yes.
Today we will learn about the mixing of two letters. Okay? Like it is called two letter words. What is the sound of A? A. What is the sound of T? T. What is the sound of M? M. M. What is the sound of N? N. What is the sound of S? S. Okay? Now we will join two letters together. A is a vowel, so we will not move this letter. Okay? We will only change all these letters. Let's start with A and S. See, they are very far away. What is the sound of A? A. What is the sound of S? S. A. 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 So say it together. S. Yes, correct. Say it again.
As.
As. Okay? Now let's learn about another letter. Now I am taking N. N. Okay? What is the sound of N?
N.
So, A. N. A. N. And together it is AN. Okay? What is the next letter? Let's do it. T. What is this? T. What is the sound of T? T. So let's do it again. A. T. A. T. And together it is called AT. Next is letter M. Okay? M. M. Okay? A. M. A. M. A. M. So together it is AM. Let's make little small sentence with it. Like, I am a girl. Or boys will say, I am a boy. It is fun to learn two-letter words?
Yeah.
Very good.